Hello everybody, this is going to be a full playthrough. Not sure how many videos it will take, but it's going to be a full playthrough nonetheless of Jusant on Xbox. So, this is a French game. It's actually pronounced Jusant, and it's a mountain climbing game. I highly recommend that you play it with headphones, because there is environmental sounds that really help the experience of you playing. So, I'm just going to play. We're going to look for the collectibles and have some fun. And also, if you are watching this video in the future, whether it be on YouTube or on Twitch or wherever, I also highly recommend that you play with headphones on as well. Also, this game has been released on Xbox Game Pass on the 31st of October 2023, but I did have the code early. It was provided to me by Home Run PR, so thank you to them. Right, there is an achievement. There is an achievement, I think, for... it's one of the secret ones. For putting... a thing. I know that's not very descriptive, is it, really? When you think about it. For putting a thing... Where is it? Well, maybe I didn't. I didn't realise. Give me a moment. Place a piton at the top of a wall run. Okay, can't see any collectibles over there. Let's just check in here. Nothing in here. That goes back down. There's a door there for some reason. Right. Now, this is a thing. Where did all the water go? Let's move on. There must have been some technology here because, look, they had a freaking sawmill, effectively. Well, not really a mill, a saw cave, I guess. Oh, camera. What the hell was that? Blooming warlock and blooming monkey, and I. What the hell are those things? They are splooters. That's what they are. I'm calling them splooters. put you there. But what's down here? Or is this just where I came from? No, that's literally where I came from. Okay. Always good to check before we leave. I'm not gonna lie, that's a bit creepy. I want to see what's over there. I theorise the game isn't going to let me. But we won't know if we don't find out. So, tally-ho, chucks away what. Doesn't want me to go over there, does it? Okay, never mind. Come on, up you go, little dude. Okay. Right, up we go then. Come on, climb up, dude. There you go. That's a good chap. Oh, I think that's a collectible in there. Okay, hang on. Let's go back down. Was right. Quite a few letters there. I should keep an eye out for them. In all the nooks and crannies, shouldn't I? I'm sure there's a few Easter eggs in here, like secret caves in this game and whatever that people aren't supposed to see, or like in a normal playthrough, it's like ones that they would have to actually go out and explore and find. Splooters. That's what I'm calling them, and if you don't like it, tough. I mean, this is beautiful, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, look at the little pig rat thing. I don't think we're supposed to be down there. It's a little owl thing. cock it. Well, that was chapter 1. I'll see you in the next video.